And then they took me. And you went back to Wheeling, West Virginia, and they said, yep, we're going to take you. Your teeth are fixed. You look in pretty good shape. We're going to send you to Hawaii. Just like that. I said, oh, how am I going to tell my parents where I'm going? Well, it was a great experience because I came here to play football. And we were excited because I thought we were going to beat the Air Force. So at 7:30, we started playing football. At 8 o'clock, I looked up and I saw these strange planes in the sky, and I knew something was wrong.
The aircraft were high-altitude bombers. They were torpedo planes.
And it wasn't long. We were running for our lives, running back to the barracks to get our rifles and get ammunition for our rifles.
For those of you who were here this day, this is truly hallowed ground. Thank you. Thank you for your service, your sacrifice. Words are insufficient, but we truly honor all of you veterans. You are an important part of our history, and we inherit from you the traditions of honor and service that make our country great.